Greetings, students, parents, and friends of Bethany Lutheran College. In this video message, I have several important pieces of information to share with you. So would you please watch to the end? But first, I have a question. Does your corner of the world feel strange right now? To be honest, at this time on the Bethany campus, circumstances feel especially odd. It's early May, and we should be standing on the campus green after commencement, wishing our seniors God's richest blessings as they prepare to leave Bethany as alumni. Instead, the class of 2020 is being celebrated in a video format. That's not enough for these seniors who've worked diligently to earn their bachelor's degrees. God willing, we will look forward to these graduates returning to campus in December to participate in a formal commencement ceremony. And even into the summer, things will continue to feel differently. Each June, we look forward to hosting the Evangelical Lutheran Synod Convention. That's not happening this year. The same is also true for other June events, from large-scale conferences to camps and fundraising activities. The effects of this pandemic and economic downturn have hit Bethany Lutheran College especially hard. With such disruption, a certain sense of hopelessness is a very real emotion that many people are feeling throughout our country. And what really do we have to reduce that hopeless feeling? Maybe a video call with loved ones helps to boost our spirits? Or is it possible to find comfort in a warm, fuzzy Facebook post? Perhaps seeing a photo from happier times? Or watching a short TikTok or YouTube video? Maybe these temporary spirit lifters provide a glimmer of optimism? Those who know Bethany's long-standing motto of the one thing needful appreciate hope on a different level. This understanding of hope is the reason Bethany exists and the foundation upon which Bethany's mission stands. It's the hope that helps us find comfort in knowing our Savior Jesus, who is that one thing needful, is always with us. He's the only sure, certain, and lasting hope we have. And that's why a Bethany education is needed today, now, more than ever. Bethany is among the very few colleges where today's students receive both an education that prepares them for productive and fulfilling lives, and also engages them with what's most important, the one thing needful, their Savior, Jesus, the true source of sure and certain hope. A Bethany education is the antidote for what our world needs, both in good times and right now in times of uncertainty. In Luke chapter 24, verses 5 and 6, we learn about the events of Easter morning. Luke writes, "In their fright, the women, upon entering the tomb and seeing the angels, bowed down with their face to the ground. But the men said to them, 'Why do you look for the living among the dead? He's not here. He has risen.'" Like the women on Easter morning at Jesus' empty tomb, we find sure and certain hope for our lives on earth. But more hope, confidently looking forward to our eternal lives in the loving arms of our Savior in heaven. That's exactly what we hope for all of our Bethany graduates. Friends, like many of you, Bethany Lutheran College is facing some challenges. We need your help. We need your help in many ways in the coming weeks and months. Bethany and her students need your prayers. We need you to tell people and families about the hope-filled education Bethany provides and to recommend a Bethany education to those around you. And perhaps now more than ever, we need your financial support to help ensure this great mission endures. Your gifts are important to this special college and its unique mission. We are grateful for the support you provide to ensure an ongoing, hope-filled education at Bethany Lutheran College. And students and parents, I'm going to close with an important, bold, and hope-filled announcement. Our Board of Regents and the administration, faculty, and staff are preparing right now to welcome you back to campus this fall. You heard me correctly. To the best of our abilities, we're planning to open the campus this fall. There's no doubt the coronavirus will still impact our lives the next academic year, and things will remain different than before. So I've recently appointed a Bethany Vikings COVID-19 Response Committee who is working out the many details to ensure, first, a safe, and secondly, a well-integrated and thoughtful reopening of the Bethany campus for our students, for our faculty and staff, and for all of our guests. You'll be hearing all the details in the coming weeks. Until then, thank you for your prayers, thank you for your support, and may God's richest blessings continue to be with each of you.